2019 has been a very tough year for our city. Tragically this year, we lost three firefighters and two police officers in the line of duty. New York PD officer Brian Mulkeen, FDNY firefighter Stephen Pollard, NYPD detective Brian Simonson, FDNY firefighter Christopher Slutman, and FDNY Lieutenant Brian Sullivan. These brave men left behind five young children, three wives, and countless loved ones who continue to mourn them. These heroes put themselves in harm's way and made the ultimate sacrifice to ensure the safety of others. Their heroism and the heroism of all the fallen first responders is why we are here tonight. Please join me in observing a moment of silence in the memory of those folks.